Hello everybody, welcome to a new episode of Let's Play Blaster Master Freaky. Sorry, I can't keep going. And we still can't do anything about this. I don't know why that is backwards on this, but hey. Nice job, game. Okay. This one. Oh, Tom. Spin Balancer! Reduces SP, continue doing the spin dash. So we can finally do this. Get more of those, I'm quite sure. Down here. Surprise, I managed to get through this. Space, same one as on SF base. Supposed to be dimensional rupture that Kane and Eve mentioned. Alright, it's time to check out the verb system. The verb system! This is superdimensional space? I've been in superdimensional space once before, back when Earth when I was battling mutants in Omega Area. Area Omega! Yeah, but this time. Force here is so intense, I won't be able to survive like this. Gah! Excel Charger! We're using a weapon that we got in the second game that was optional. Since it wasn't so optional in this story, validating the Excel Charger's resources twice for I can finally move around. Excel Charger was designed to increase my physical capabilities beyond the limitation of my suit. But in this harsh environment, it's running full tilt just to make sure I'm still alive. I can only stay active for so long, so if it runs out here, I'm toast. Don't have time to think about that. Bo, I need to get moving. Get as quickly through to as base as I can. This area is randomly generated, so yeah. I'm not gonna be too useful in helping. No, I made it. But this won't be the long last time. That attack. Now things are heating up with dimensional disappearance. Dimensional disappearance. Space itself was summoned. Rupture is what you're saying. Hang on a sec. What do you think? I'm just gonna answer your question. The first one is used to work here. That really did disappear. Regular space to dimensional space reversed. Past reconnected. Should keep going. As long as I'm in the G sphere. Don't need the accelerator when I'm in interdimensional space. Gotta be careful to get out of though. Not even time itself seems partially reversed here. Energy vectors too. I don't want to settle. Be on circles from settle, but I should expect things to work differently in this space. Hey Jason, check that out! Is that a dimensional distortion? Those are really dangerous. You should dive in. It'll be fun. Knock it off. Even if I can raise that, I'm done for. Well, duh. That's why I said it. Why not give it a try anyway? I encounter these dimensional distortions back on planet Divido. Dimensional ruptures are cracks in space. These distortions are chasms. Even G-Sophia's arm cannot make contact with them. They haven't split a planet like they did on Divido, but still. Things are pretty dangerous here in dimensional space. Gotta make sure I don't touch any of those distortions. that bit. I'm always so tense because of the lasers. Sorry, so I'm sorry to talk. I guess we can talk more about Super Mission Space. The amount of time you spend here is actually what decides if you've got the true ending of this game, so yeah. So we do need to spend enough time, but I believe when we spend too much time we do take damage until a certain point. So we do need to be careful. Now, we got a boss. A boss mutant? Even bosses are starting to show up? You've seen what's past here. This thing's not gonna stop me. Warning, the terrible reverser. Dual Kiriko. However, this is the start of mutant bosses going into three-dimensional space. And bosses that utilize both Jason and Sophia's power. Yeah, no, they're not that bad to deal with. Multi-leg! This is a new ability, but it's not really useful. That thing created dimensional rupture. I thought mutant would create dimensional rupture before, but this is the first time seeing one use super dimensional space to move. Is that just this boss mutant's special ability? That these revived mutants evolve and gain the ability to create rupture for some reason. Maybe it's just my imagination, but it's as if they're trying to keep me away from here. In any case, I should be aware of rupture creating mutants for now. And we don't find Eve, but we find Eve's DNA. A mysterious sample of DNA that gives off Eve's signal. However, since Eve is a genoid, no such thing should exist. Eve isn't here, either, or maybe she's here anymore. Hey, I'm not leaving here empty-handed. Let's see, this is Eve's DNA? No way, a genoid like her has DNA. So board droids are man-made. Those dolls may look human, but let me assure you, we aren't even close. Leaving as I told you when we first met, not to treat Eve like an object. Hey, I'm just saying, there's something really off about the idea that a support droid has DNA. Even if they're tools or dolls or whatever, I'm not saying we don't have the hearts or souls you like to go on about. Don't have all the answers yet. We need to contact Kane, somehow. Kane Gardner, I've heard of him. He's not the type you just call up. Let me handle that, but we just need to get to communications facility. There might be one we can reach with the new virus just picked up. Now,
we'll be right back.
has a normal Sophia, they'll attack us. However, if we go in multi-legged, they ignore us. Even as we murder the kid, they like us, they love us. This is the hint that you can find these. You can either take that separate or dimensional space. 9 out of 10 times, take dimensional space. It's honestly safer most of the time. However, we see a boss. Boss from the first game. Okay. Now that boss guy down and ignore the slime. Got an energy guard and communications. Okay, King Garner, please come in. Jason, where in the world are you calling me from? Hacking an SF communications facility in the Dome City. It's got a signal, so we should be safe for now. Ooh, look at you! Acting like a proper terrorist now. Are you Garuda's pilot? What are you doing, G-Sophia? Your SF goons blew up poor Garuda to pieces. Nah, this is so associated with this shitty old terrorist here. Seriously, you know I'm supposed to be hunting you to downright night. Sorry, but I have something I need to ask you about. When I was tracking Eve's signal, I found some of Eve's DNA. Eve's DNA? What do you mean? She's a genoid. She has no DNA. Since you were involved in the development of MA's support droids, I thought you might know something. I was only involved in planning for MA frame and field tests. Sorry to tell you this, but support droids aren't my area of expertise. Let's see. But if there's anyone who can help you, it'll be her. Her? Jennifer Garner. She's at the Science Academy at the Satellite Norm. Jennifer. Her name was with yours when Sophia Zero was sent to Earth. She's my wife. And was part of both MA and support droid projects. Give her the DNA to analyze, she may be able to discern its origin. So we need to get to Satellite Nora. So we'll have to ship out from this planet then. The SF will shoot you down if you use the landing point. There's a mass driver nearby that's used to launch supplies to Nora. If you launch Sophia, which is from there, disguised as prey, F should ignore you, but the mass driver isn't designed to launch passengers, so prepare yourself for a dangerous ride. I'm no position to pick people. I'm in no position to be picking. I'm over to the mass driver. You'll need to ask this key to enter. That area is useless. Then she'll let you open the security gate in the area. However, you'll need to tag. You'll need a tag to disguise G-Sophia's freight. Disguise tag, huh? Got it. I'll keep an eye out. Also, Jason, that system you used to enter ruptures. Verve, was it? Right. The system Eve left for me. I'd face when I lower my visor. It's just a hunch, but I shouldn't overuse it, even if Eve did make it. Perhaps the problem isn't with the system, but in any case, don't use it. Yeah, sure. I'll be careful. By the way, Kate, I have one more thing I need to ask you. What is it? Let's say, effectively, if Eve really was responsible for providing the immune system to Sophia, what would you do? Find something? No. I see. If you're question is purely hypothetical then. My duty is to protect the planet, Sophia. I cannot show mercy to those who threaten it. I believe in you, Jason. Understood, sir. Get the sky stack from the mass driver. Driver's facility, then start making your way to Nora. It should be right on the other side of the gate or again. Now let's go! G Sophia, that's me, launching! So this is the mass driver facility. If we launch G Sophia to Nora as is, that's how the air defense will shoot us down. Special attack that Kane mentioned.
Disguise
it free. I'll find that disguise tag somewhere. Look at you! Living your fugitive life. We have bigger problems. Because you got here before us. They're even some blackness too. Bet all of that blue war is there doing as well. So they'll damage some cheese of you too. So we better stay out of the stuff. Feel like it's pleasant gear as it is, so just giving up now would really put us in a rough spot. Ugh! How can you stand driving a vehicle with tires? Maybe you think that since you're always flying around in Garuda, but vehicles usually have tires, you know. Wait a second. Is that much more? It's best if I don't use tires up either. Flying! Yep. These legs have function for poisonous water, and yeah, no, we can't just trick all mutants. And we get our first life up. Like I said, life ups are a bit weird in this game. They're not. Now let's launch. Oh my god. Yes, we do increase in height. Enter the verb. Let's finish the space. Next background. Thank you. taken damage, and that might not help us at all. Okay, so let's go in. Oh, that's gimmick. We gotta come to this. Hope you like lightning puzzles! The good news is... is that this is not the worst. Thankfully, those things don't damage you. I wasn't gonna say anything because I wasn't sure if this would have a time, lifetime. I've just got right through. Wave some enemies. And now we have a new enemy wave type where they detect path forward. And then there's the rest. Boss. Welcome back, Spark Salamander Golden Crystal. Now the return boss is gone. Unique idea, but not great. Mission Spark, though. Now that is a shocking development. I am not sorry for the pun. Okay. Turn. Yeah, this is nothing. Gotta find a generator. Quick, you can do this pretty quickly, and if you're not caring about keeping your energy up, that's something you can also do. Not expecting. Well, okay, I might start the range. Okay, yeah, now turn. Spinning reflector! And now, our dash has basically been upgraded to a counter. Not exactly, but okay. Close enough. And there's the map. Yeah, this is a very long area. Not what I intended. I have to go through that again. Thank you. play Black Ops in games. This is not fun. Gonna try and do a gimmick with this. Please don't. And if so, make this so that the light stays on much longer than this. This is one of this game's goals, in my opinion, that just got another boss. The boss we will defeat. Bullet Khan 1. There we go. Oh no 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 no, I don't remember if the spikes stay there. They don't, okay good. But we got the best cannon in the game, we're probably never changing. Anti-Sphere Force ammo. Special effective on Sphere drones, machine type enemies. We're never switching from this ever again. Might as well just charge right in. I hate this, because you have to wait still. get that exactly yet. We'll zoom. Now we can finally get up here. And finally, I believe we're near the end. Yeah, it's okay, of course. It's honestly now a joke. Early on, they are something to be feared. Later on, there's something. Now you know why I don't like this area. There's a long way in dark areas, and grab a chest. Chug, chug, chug. It's hard to show that you could do that. Well, partly. It's partly to do that. But partly to show. Trying to pull this. And I hate this. dash or normal foot. It's just, not fun. Energy guard, not really useful right now. The rest, that's useful. Let's see. We can't go back. See why I don't like this? Spin Balancer! Now we'll get warm. Nice. What is it nice? Ah. Oh, got rid of spikes. Can you argue that? I'm wrong. Happy to be out this area because we don't have to do this anymore. Oh! Spin Balancer, Reverse System, Spin Reflector, Blast Launcher. I'm not doing that. It's too tedious. But that can happen. Thank you.
them up.
It's over there, and I can't access it. That's a bit of a technical game. There we go. That's a bit better. That's a bit better. Make this harder than I need to be. Unchained Effector deploys a field and forces targets enemies for blast. Force targets enemies for blast counters. Can extend operation timelines in supermassive space. We'll be using that a lot. God. Okay, so this is not where we're meant to be. That's time. Don't want to go further than this. But so, next time on Blaster Master 02, 03,
we will
try and buy the tag. This is Ino and Zimmer, signing out.